going on, guys? Welcome back once again. We're out for another ride today. Today is actually, I think it'll probably be one of our better rides that we're gonna end up getting on film. We're heading out with a customer that comes into our dispensary about an hour and a half out of town, and he's got his buddy, and then he's got two other buddies. So we're gonna have a pretty good turnout, I think. I think there might actually be one more person. I'm not sure yet. Gassed up. We're heading out of town. We got about another hour to go. Thanks for following us. Thanks for watching our videos. If you share them, we appreciate it. We really do. Helps us be able to get more followers. And the more followers we get, I think we're going to get on the scheme of doing probably a giveaway every 500 followers. Won't be nothing crazy, but when we hit the 1,000 milestones, then those will be the bigger ones than the mid 500 ones. Anyway, guys, I'm on the road. I'm off to meet these guys at the drop-in spot. I believe it's a campground of some sort. Roll out from there. See you when we get there. Almost to the drop-in. Just a ridiculous amount of road construction this time of year. The boys are actually already unloaded. They're just up across the way there. So we are gonna get unloaded here and make our way up.
I'm on the battery's last.
Lights, camera, action.
Yeah, good.
Some of them are good, some of them are shitty.
Yeah, yeah.
So the guys in the two side-by-sides are gonna lead the ride today. Danny on the 700. We got his buddy Jason on.
months ago, so I'm like,
the biggest thing, like, man, when we get to them hills, let it design where you go way ahead and then go.
We're in no rush. I don't know if you're going to go fast.
I was watching Mike.